And welcome back to RainCloud SMP server. Today, my program is doing a quest on this server on achieving Elytra. I was pointing out that there's going to be this kind of event or stuff that I can do. So I really can't wait. So apparently, I'm supposed to get all these wools, 11 of them. And there's this one. So to quest for the Elytra. In order to receive the Elytra, you must acquire the blessings of the 9 divines of RainCloud. You will know you have their blessing when you find their sacred artifact. These items are hidden throughout the worlds. Follow clues and good luck. May the odds be in your favor. Upon finding the artifacts, present them as an offering and alert your great overlord for location of what you seek. And then there's all these hints on where I can find. Well, this is missing number 3. But otherwise, and that's missing number 6, 7, 8, and 9. So yeah, 9 shrines. There's already some that people have acquired. Those, I think there's more. So I really can't wait to start hunting. I really have no clue on where I can find those. So we will see. I will be reading and thinking where I can find those. The artifact of Alama. All adventures have an Alpha and an Omega, though Omega is always changing. Alpha remains the same. Return to Alpha and you will find what you seek. Okay, so I really have no idea what that could mean. I have a hunch of it might be some clue about spawn. And maybe it's around here. Something to do with the spawn chunk. Or here, where we arrive the first time. So I believe, okay, I don't really know what Max just did. Yeah, I don't know. What? Yeah. I look around here what to do and if I manage to find, and if I have any better clues, I'll come back. While I'm still trying to search the artifact of Alama, I think I just accidentally found this one. The Blessing of Fairy Meru. A vast fortune can be found here, but greedy people will face the wrath of the great Fairy Meru. Find her blessings and receive your reward. So I was just going there and accidentally I found this chest stuff. But yeah, total accident when trying to find it. And I still have no luck of finding. Yeah, I really think I might need to ask any hints here from other people here, because I'm really quite lost with this stuff. Guess what I just found? It was here at the spawn. It was just so well hidden here that I didn't notice it first. So that's done. So next one, the artifact of Rainella. Though the end was destroyed, there is one place where it remains on display for all the overworld to see. Find this and you will find the artifact. So there's one thing about this, because I was already told just before that I started recording this episode. I'm finding that where I can find it, which is a bit boring, to be honest. So I blame this one person. I won't tell anyone about that one German guy, or I think he's a German. But yeah, it was at the range base where this all started. I don't think I wouldn't have found it so easily. Maybe I would have a small idea that it was in this area. But I can't be sure. It was right here. Artifact Orinella. So, now next one, the Artifact of June. June, ages ago, after a long climb, the roof was finally reached. Following the path of darkness, our heroes traveled to slay an evil witch. Make this journey, and you'll find your treasure. So, I believe that it's something to do with a witches, so maybe the witch farm, and maybe something about a nether. That those are my two guesses where the next one might be. So I'll come back when I'm starting to get a bit closer to it. Just as I thought, on top of the nether, there is path to the witch farm. And I believe it's in the end of this. I can find it. I'm not sure which one path it will be. Okay, it's this one. And here it was. Of June. Oh, I thought it was only John. Okay. So, okay, let's see the next one. Artifact of Tardin. A shrine to members of the past and present. Find the shrine and you will find your treasure, but be sure not to miss your train. I think I know this place. Actually, I'll go through here. I think it's at the con place. Oh, wait. Which farm? This isn't the witch farm that I was thinking about that I will come. At least I hope. It's not, I'm a bit afraid to use this. Everything seems to be okay. Because the witch farm that I've been visiting, it's been a bit different. But I think it's down here that I can get the warp. Yeah, Minecon. Okay, I'm at the train. It's in this area, but I'm not that certain on where around here it will be. I remember that this was made odd. Yeah, I think this place was made around the time of the London Minecon. What I heard about people saying. Oh man, there's mobs coming. I need to defend myself. Think it might be inside of here somewhere. Oh, hopefully it's not underwater like the last time. It could be, yeah, it really could be like anywhere in here. But the hint about the train. not to miss your train. I think that's it's hinting something. But yeah. I don't think it's neither of these ones. Yeah, there's a juice chunk. Just get, yeah. Well, yeah, I will be going around in this place and I'll come back soon as I found it. Okay, so finally found it. It was in small crack, hidden there. I spent so lots of time here trying to find it. And finally. Oh boy. Oh well. Let's move to the next one. I really had to ask Kins for that. But I knew the right place, but not the specific place. So, artifact of Deirdre's. All things must end. Find the dooms of those we've lost. Yet all is not what it seems. Find the one that doesn't belong and be sure to dig deep. Okay, so I will be needing to find a graveyard. It's meaning find the one that doesn't belong. And I have no idea where there is a graveyard on this server. I know that there is one. Let's see if I can look up. I don't think it's that one. I think it could be this one. But still, it's quite a long way. Tree farm. I think I might need to ask on how to get there. Actually, I think that's Rain's place. So I believe I'll go there and I'll use some shortcutting. Or actually, yeah, I will actually go straight there and see if I can find a way. It was in south east, so that way. Okay. So yeah, my guess is that it's in this way. Okay, that's a bit odd. Hopefully I will find it. Okay, it's there is something. I have no idea what this is. What this is. I think this is the place. Yeah. This looks like to be one. So I need to find the odd one. Yeah, this one. One that doesn't belong. This isn't going to be easy. There might be some clues about flowers or... Well, there was that one banner. That could be the one. Well, here's different kind of flowers in one grave. I think that might be the one. I'll just do a quick check around here. Doesn't seem to be, and this doesn't have any flowers. So my bed is that one with different kinds of flowers. This one. And well, let's get my silk touch. Let's do this one. This really might take some time. But it feels a bit odd because if it's this one, there should be something. And I'm already like getting closer to the bedrock. And that bedrock I am. So it looks like that I was wrong. Okay, well, I try again without camera and hopefully I get the right next time. Time for my third guess. Here lies a block and a sign. Oh, look. What we have there. And found. Yeah, that was. So, my guesses were that one with. Had two different flowers somewhere here, straight to the bedrock. Then the same thing with that banner. Anyways, let's see the next one. Artifact of Yrgimus. Find the place where a great demon was slain and where the great Yrgir appeared, and her artifact will be yours. So I'll be needing to go. To the Yerg's base. Let's sleep first and then let's see where can I go. Yeah, it was a bit because there wasn't any straight like pathway or like clear. To get here, there, to the graveyard. I just saw like skeleton creeper going. Luckily, I managed to just pass them. So let's see. I need to find the Yerg's place. I think it's supposed to be up here somewhere. I hope. This doesn't look good. That's really bad. But in other way, I believe that her base is on this spawn, then I believe. So I'll be going around a little bit to try and find out if I find the correct place. It's a bit hard because I don't really know the spawn place that well. Yeah, okay, this is Heidi's place, I think. I wonder what that place will be. I think I'll check that now. Yeah, I wonder whose is this? If I only find like an entryway. This kinda looks like, but it's not certain. I gotta look upstairs if there's any hint. Like I have no idea. I need to be careful not to fall down, because there's those drops. There's like these towers. Yeah, but this is really difficult because I have no idea whose base is this. But yeah, I'll be looking around and trying to find the correct place until I'll be back. Okay, I found Yerk's base. It was close by. So it should be around here somewhere. So I think I'll check the upstairs. See if there's something here. Doesn't look like. Maybe something downstairs. The reason why I just got is because I ran into something that I really don't know if it's allowed to be seen. Nevertheless, I don't think it's inside there. So I'll look around and hopefully I can get it. But yeah, this is really hard because I honestly have no clue. Apparently there's some kind of. Okay, I think I'll kill those because they're just lagging the server. But yeah, I really have to find that one. Let's see it again. I really forgetting it all the time. Great Yerky appeared. There's nothing there. Yeah, this is really causing me troubles. I'll check the upstairs quickly once more, or maybe I try to get. Yeah, I don't think I can get top of this, so let's just go down. Yeah, well, back on searching. I finally have found the Yergi, that one. I spent so much time, so it was Yeah, this one. To find the place where Green Demon was slain and where the great Yurgi appeared and her artifact will be yours. Well, where's my book? Yeah, I was really trying to find it. I spent so much time looking around. I mainly was looking around her build over there. But I got some hints that finally helped me. But they were quite not so clearly. So I like thought like it's under this Batsy tombstone. So I dig around here a lot, finding nothing. But just now I noticed it, this one. I think, but yeah, I don't know. But yeah, here it is. So I finally got it. But the boring thing is here that because I didn't find it first, I was looking for some others while offline, and I found them all, the rest. So but they didn't were so hard. So as this artifact of Wormitus, a great battle was fought and a monument was constructed in honor of this quick victory. Our warriors were overprepared for this fight. Find the war room where the warriors prepared to slay the dragon. Well, it obviously says that it's near the end portal. So I found it quite easily. I think I'll be doing this rest like straight on the cam. Because it should be going so fast. Or somewhat fast. Let's see that way. So yeah, the rest are quite close. So just need to go here and get to the end portal here. So like I said, it wasn't that hard. I was here, like this Hall of Heroes. I think it's more like the next dragon fight. But I just came here looking around stuff. Like ready and look it and here it was. Not bad. Oh. Okay, so that happens like that way also. Interesting. So yeah, I didn't have much trouble with it. And it was quite clear. The second, then I'm only needing the last one. The artifact of Pascidice. Or actually, I'm not sure, did I do this one? The Blessing of Fairy Meru. But basically it was in there. I think I showed, I already forgot what stuff I recorded. But yeah, I think I showed it, it was right here. Yeah. So yeah, it wasn't that hard. Actually I've accidentally got it. But I don't know if I have found it otherwise, if not by accident. But yeah, the first one, the artifact of Pascidice. One a great wizard and his fool visited our world. Though they left many gifts, this one is most noticeable. Seek out the fool and discover if his wish was the same as the scarecrow. So at first this was quite not so clearly on what it thought, but after a while, it's like quite obvious it's meaning something about brain. So I visited that place, which has half of my face. I went to the upside, to the head, and found nothing. But then the second, my guess, was this one, Mount B5. I think it says. And there I found the last piece. Let's just get there. Yeah, it's been rubber banding a lot this during the today, so it's been quite hard to go around, but that now it looks quite good. So I found this guy at first, and I thought like it's kind of look like Papa Smurf, but angrier and whitier. So I thought like it's either this one, but yeah, as you can see, it's not here. But yeah, but my first cry was this one, where it was. So now I have all 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah. I think it dropped this side, yeah. So now I have all the stuff ready. So now I just have to go back to Rain's place, leave my stuff, and just wait to get the Elytra. And here I am. As you can see, here is where I left my offerings. And there's my Elytra. So now I can finally go around and fly. I have actually never flied with Elytra before. So I'm quite excited to do it, because it's like first time for me. I just hope that server isn't lagging so much that I can actually do it. I think it's double jump. Yeah, it was quite laggy, but it launched, but let's write that. Yeah, I think it's lagging just so much that it's actually quite hard, or maybe even impossible. I'll try. Ooh, there. Nice. And it's quite long. But now, it's time for me to go. Bye bye.